Fryer, brilliant designer. She very much led the way.
How do I look?
Working with Emma Fryer was incredible. I think she brought a real modernity and sense of timelessness to the costumes.
We are within that period, 1918, but also the sense of giving it a modern feel. Very early on, we had Connie in the red dress down by a stream, and it just looked beautiful. It's almost like you are watching a painting.
We wanted it to have that sense of it could have sort of been in any period, starting off quite like suffocated almost by these outfits and what's expected of her, and then gradually becoming looser and freer, and the hair comes down and the dress gets torn.
As she meets Mellors, the fabric's getting softer and lighter and ethereal.
I find the way which people decided to dress themselves throughout history very fascinating. The first sort of entry point for your performance is to stick the clobber on. Sorry, I'm not dressed for company.
Not to worry.
There is a sort of French art house feel to this movie. I felt I could pull in some actual modern clothing.
It was very playful how she blended elements from today to elements from the 20s.
Costume's a massive part for me for finding character. That level of detail really helps me find flair.
Costumes are just spectacular. I thought the colour palette was incredible.
We had a palette of blues and greens, and she added all those very vivid and bright colours.
I didn't realise how specific she was with her choices.
My world is one part of it that is part of the whole picture.